Here in this video, I'll show you how we can set up and use Telegram Scraper in Android. This web page link is provided in the video description. Open this website, and below, you will find download app button. Press that and download termux. Termux is like a command prompt or terminal for Android. Now after installing termux, open it and enter the displayed command to update and upgrade termux. After the update and upgrade process is done, enter the displayed command to install Python in termux. Now, after the installation process of Python in termux is done, you will be able to use Python commands in it. Note that Python and Python 3 commands are the same in termux. Also, pip commands should be working in termux. If you get any issues, then let me know in the comments. Now make sure to save Telegram Scraper zip file in your phone's downloads folder. Then go back to termux and enter the displayed command to set up storage in termux so that we can access phone's internal storage from termux. Termux will take you to settings where you have to enable all files access. After that, you will have a folder named storage in termux. Enter the commands that I enter to go to downloads folder. Now we have to move Telegram Scraper zip file from phone's downloads folder to termux. To do that, enter the displayed command. We can see the zip file is moved. Now we have to extract the zip file. Enter the displayed command to extract. Then go to the extracted folder to access the script. Enter the displayed command to do that. Now you have to install requirements.txt file. To do this, enter the displayed command. You shouldn't get any error if Python is installed properly. But in case if you get any error and let me know in the comments. You can see I got an error. To fix this, you have to edit requirements.txt file. Using nano, you can do that, so please carefully see what I do now. Here, use the arrow keys to go down and put hashtag before aiocsv text. Now press Ctrl and then press X then press Y and press Enter to save the edits. Now retry installing requirements using the displayed command. You can see installation is complete. Now we will install aiocsv. To do that, enter the displayed command. Our full setup process on Android for Telegram Scrapper is done. Now we can use the script. Whenever you want to use the script, just open Termux and go to the Telegram Scrapper folder using command. After that, you can start the script. To start it, enter the displayed command. You can see it's started. Now you can use a Telegram Scrapper from your Android phone. If you don't know about these options, then check out the displayed video.